Hello. Yeah, I was gonna say, who the fuck are you? That's enough of Dolphin Tale. What a banger song. Why would you be on another YouTube account? The question of all questions. What? Oh, come on, I just fucking... Oh, I'm zagging. There we go. Ring. Now, why would you be disabled? Alright, that jump was kind of a pain. Welcome. There's a face I know. And I gotta find the right time to just like go there. As I feel like you like once you like jump here, like you wait, go. Like really you just go and then you gotta keep going all the way to the end. That's just how it's gonna be until I fail. Yeah, I should probably not like try to do it in one stroke. Yeah, we're gonna warm up, then we're gonna get to the boss, then we're gonna beat the boss. That's sort of my feeling for today. First try boss? Probably not, because it has two phases that I don't know how they work. But I mean, we beat the K3 version in like not that much time, so. And that one's supposedly pretty buffed, actually. Outside of like the removing of two phases. So I don't foresee much difficulty, honestly. Outside of having to learn two new phases. Which I will say, both of those phases are patterned, one of them is near the end, so that could be a problem. Aw, bitch! Why would it be harder? I mean, other than literally it having two new phases, everything else is easier as far as I know. I think you're on a kizzy right now. That's good, Nat. So what do I do? Really, the only thing I can think of is like when I get here, I go back here first, then go, then trigger that, then go. Which is kind of annoying. Hello, Dom. Warp Sonic. The fuck should I call you, actually? Dollar Sonic. I feel like Sonic's probably better than Doll. A doll it is. Yeah, I don't know, like, having this be a trap is kind of really annoying. That really just put, like, a damper on my plans. This would not have been nearly as bad if it wasn't. Marvelous Gunners? Alright, I hate to say, man, you're gonna have to convince me, because all I see is a title screen, and it's tagged as Avoidance by Cheekers, right? So, you're gonna have to do something. I'm surprised to hear people find Scapegoat annoying. That game's just like pretty classic, honestly. Idol Master I can definitely see. I've heard some things about that. But best of luck to you. It has a bunch of avoidances in it? Yeah, we'll probably pass on that. Third boss and Scapegoat? I know the fourth one. I know what the fourth one is. I don't remember the third one. Thank you. Apparently you can all have that. I just never knew about it. I was watching a fucking Ludwig video. And he said that shit and fucking just blew me. And then I was like, I'm gonna have to try that, and it just works. No, okay, you're right. Okay, I will say, you're entirely right on that. That boss sucks ass. I will absolutely agree with you there. The question is, how well does it work? Presumably really well. Like, if you just put it while I'm not live, it'll just put you to my page, and then if you use it while I'm live, it points to the stream. So the result is it just kind of works. I will say, if the honey walls don't work for you, like specifically on one side, you might want to restart your computer. That might help a bit, actually. I know it sounds crazy. There is a bug with some fan game engines where vines work better when you restart your computer. Oh, yeah, I got past it. All right. Good shit. Yeah, it's really weird. Oh, does Jmade Fix take care of that too? That's fucking awesome. common cherry tree has W. I would have been surprised if it fixed it though, because usually that's called by like, you know, keyboard check direct, I think. So it'd be surprising if JMate fixed like that for some reason. Good old weird ass hardware. I sure remember that because it does happen to me sometimes. It's me, I'm big, and I'm guy. What a boost. I love RNG. Dungeon. Debbie. It's me, I'm big guy and I'm slapping. It was good, dang. We big chillin' in the Emperor Mines. Oh! You know, at this point, like, it's gone, my rolls have gone so bad that just, like, even if I get a legend next roll, I just don't even care anymore. It's just, like, whatever. I wasn't sure. I probably should have checked before I did that. Like, if CN2 is my next roll, I would cry a little bit, and then I wouldn't say much more. I would just do it. You gotta stop it. What did I say? I'm gonna be real, a doctor hasn't probed me, well, I guess, other than COVID vaccines, but like, other than that, I don't usually get needled. I should probably get another, like, COVID vaccine pretty soon. Yay. Why? I don't get that one. It's not bad. The mods are pretty interesting. Anyone could have seen this coming. I could not have seen that one coming though. I've already kind of forgotten most of the platforming, honestly, so it's just like, it's whatever to me. Didn't really have any, like, memorable moments. I guess there was that, like, one... I guess the Blue Needle stage, actually. That one was actually, like, pretty memorable. I do remember that one. That's about it, though. I mean, it's a unique stage in what it does. Yeah, though the bosses in this game are much better than the platforming, for sure. You know, I'm feeling like a 7 out of 10 right now, if I have to say, on this game. It's good. Butterfly was better. Yeah, Captain Jack was juicy. Boss, hello. I like boss. Wasn't aware of Sheev existence. Whoa, 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 whoa! Let's go to Orcish. Barfy uploaded a video of this? Oh, damn. I don't know he was going through this. Barfy bros rise up. I missed my shot. I sort of get what you're trying to say, but also I sort of don't. No barf on your face? Well, clean that shit up. It's disgusting. Okay, fair, if you put it that way. I just think of, like, old boss in general. They kind of all like this, not gonna lie. Damn, that phase seems rough. Yo, GG. Reading flex. I forgot to read the green. I genuinely just forgot to read the green. I've heard of Liar's Game before. Never actually looked at it though. Yeah, I've also never watched Lane. Didn't realize it would actually go up there for some reason. Yeah, I mean, I've heard a lot about Steins Gate as well. I haven't watched any of it. I'm not much of a psychological kind of guy, I've found. Thank you, woman. How you doing? I didn't know this had a boss. Like, in the middle of it. I might hell you. Yeah, I'll just kind of have, like, fucking... I mean, it doesn't seem that bad than that attack case, and it's like, ugh! Not sure how I'm gonna deal with that. That's gonna be five phases. Well, I mean, it's, you know, it's pretty alright. The bosses are good, the platforming is kind of whatever. I missed all of those, seriously. Holy fuck. Okay, I won. Yeah, it's like a 7 out of 10, you know. The platforming is like mostly unmemorable outside of one stage. And then, you know, the bosses are all pretty good. That was nice. I did think it was going to be 5 phases, so I was surprised to see what it was 4. No, it's not the final boss. I did like the Emperor Miku. Emperor Miku is going to be fun. My estimate is that I can reach Emperor Miku today and also beat her today. I mean, I guess I can see why. I'd have to say, because I played it recently as well, Butterfly is kind of a better game to me. Butterfly has mini games that didn't have as many bosses, but it was just like more varied and interesting in general. A lot more memorable, for sure. Damn, that is just kind of wacky and hard. Just the way I like my breakfast. I mean, a lot more bosses is maybe a bit much. Meteor? I never knew he made Meteor Stream. Yeah, well that's okay. I still think Butterfly was a lot more interesting. That's kind of what's important. No, nothing in this has really scratched the boss urge for me. Like, yeah, they're bosses, but it's like, it's, you know, it's whatever. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen, but I misjudged. I'm trying to remember that. Oh, the climb. Yeah, I gotcha. Weren't you supposed to go down there? I mean, I'm assuming he wants me to do that jump, which, yeah, that'd be pretty hard. I keep forgetting about those two for some reason. Yeah, basically, I see why people like this game. And I like it, but I don't think it's really much more to that than me. Much more than that to me. I got mixed up words. If you really want to scratch my boss itch, you gotta like go full justice guy, basically. That gives me the cummies. Well, I think I see what you want me to do. I'm not sure it's possible. This must be. That's what I have to do, right? I guess by the time it came out, then yeah, it would be like a pretty hard challenge game. Yeah, I have to go here to make it open. And I guess I have to jump through that. Surely that's doable. Yeah, that's the kind of save you just throw yourself out until it works. That's huge, honestly. Tony Kaku kind of fell off a little bit right now. They're going with like a huge flashback arc, and it's just like that's not really what I came here for, you know. Gamer girlfriend is still popping off. Yeah, it's reference. I think they're just about done though. Damn it! I was looking at chat while I'm doing most of that. As far as I can tell, with like the latest chapter, they just about finished the flashback, so hopefully we're back in good hands. Ah, oil. I think most of the reason people like kept reading Gamer Girl, it's just because the dude was cross-dressing. Oh, I don't know why I jumped, I shouldn't have. Yeah, based. What's up here anyways? Okay, no, you can't make it through that. Okay, so it's probably like, you know, the good old Chase Baccaroni. Yeah. Wow, who could have seen that one coming? I bet. Okay, fine. Okay, now that is going to be a little challenging. Oh, yeah, of course. Annoyances, but easier. Let's put it this way. Do you think Para would have done this? I don't think even, like, back in the day, Para would do this sort of noodle. Man, that's just my onion. That is pretty funny that he would do that. No shot that we were 4 fan games to play. The Kyan forums popped off, I'm just saying. Aw, fuck you. I mean, to be fair, I deserve that. But fuck you. Bitches just needed to go play like Zoop or some shit, like, bro, come on. Okay, try to make sure. Okay, I tried to make sure that was impossible. After being in oil for a long time, this feels weird. Clear. Okay, whatever. This seems like it might be a little annoying. This is like reminding me of Crimson. But like the bad part of Crimson. Which, to be fair, is most of Crimson, but like the really bad part of Crimson. Yeah, the medley part. Where he takes the screen that he's made and just adds like 15 traps to it. I mean, to be fair, this game also made a pretty iconic boss, I think. Definitely not as iconic as Crimson, but still. Oh, there's a trap there. Okay, to be fair, Crimson, I do think, the original Crimson, I do think it's not that bad. The copycats usually kind of suck ass, though, yeah. There we go. Fair. The original Crimson boss is like one of the, like, the very few good things about that game. I don't know if I'd put S to that. I don't think the vampire thing is kind of playable. I mean, it's playable, but the bat is definitely a bit of a mistake. What's up with that? Nah, I'm sorry I said, but Crimson is a 3 out of 10 for me. Play Destination instead, type beat. Okay, I guess I just can't go up there. Flower. I was thinking about this game. Yeah, I did Destination. I did Destination twice. I did it once for the K2 challenge, and I did it again for this, the FSR. One of them was definitely off stream. I don't know about the other one. I guess just start with this one. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Blink. It's the illusion of choice, as we call it in the business. Yeah, this is definitely the. We'll start with the corner, because I'm not good. Long front is good. I went and picked up a good line anyways. I mean, I could agree with that. Well, on Igno, okay. That's not true. There is that one like really long secret, like that's like 10 screens long. That was enjoyable. Everything else, yeah, I agree. Good. He made a game called NoZAAZ. My least favorite secret of the time. There's one with Necron water, where you have to do like a diamond in it. Oh, first tried the water secret? Oh, well, I mean, born different, you know? Oh, that's pretty funny. I mean, it doesn't matter much for me because I'm still a fucking goer. I mean, also you need to do like a lot of full gems in Crimson. I think if the blocks carried, that would be a little bit better, honestly. Oh, there's Dick Spike. Well, there's one Dick Spike right there. Born different. It's just that shrimple. That last one's pretty hard. Oh, Maybe I don't have to do it in one jump. There's another boss? Okay, this is based. Magic Tower Crimson is actually, it's a pretty good fight, and then the final little bit sucks ass. That's really the only problem. Yeah, like the Magic Tower one, it's a low point in the game, and that's only because the rest of the game is such a fucking banger. Yeah, Killer Site 2 for Secret Boss. I mean, it's not bad, it's like, man. You could have done better. Aw, fuck this shit again? I was gonna say, isn't it? No way! AI dating? That's so hot! Well, no, a needle world? Oh, fuck! In general, the biggest disappointing part about Kayla's side games is their secret bosses always fucking suck. They're always like not that great. Kayla's side 2 still has the best secret boss. Actually, I don't know. I guess the secret boss in Kayla's side 1 is also pretty good. It's just that getting it fucking sucks ass. Oh, you would date the AI, of course. This seems sucky. Yeah, I have a little, I have more health. Like K3 Crimson usually lasts about 10 minutes, I think. Yeah, this fucking sucks. The boss in Crimson Needle 2 seems like the only good part of the game, so I mean, I guess I'll agree with you there. Is it like not possible to get through this with like what I'm doing? Or am I just sucking super ass right now? Also, like, this feels like Necron water, and, like, the water in the Meteor stream screen did not, Jesus Christ, of course, the one time I'm talking, did not feel like Necron water, so, like, what the fuck is going on? That sounds like a moment. Please let me through. Based? That does sound very based, actually. This Puro Numu guy may have been a thinker. Then this might be the worst save in the game. Let me do this quite real quick. Which line do I have? You'd have to look at the video. Thank you. This seems worse. Well, maybe not. Well, it's still a shit jump no matter what, but... Ew. There's a lot of minigames in there, so I can't say for sure, but I do think it's bottom three at least. No questions, that minigame does suck ass. It's definitely not a good one. Oh, come the fuck on. I stopped that shit. Yeah, fuck you. Here we fucking go. Look at this. Good fucking morning. Yeah, Tango is definitely one of like the least fun things in the game every single time it shows up. Like, you know, you look at this and you're like, man, why does anime food look so fucking good, you know? Oh yeah, it's not sus, it's just there. It's just chilling. Okay, actually, question. Could this be based? No, it's not. The whole goddamn. The whole goddamn. When did it happen again? There we go. And it seems like pretty trap heavy though. I'm worried about that for sure. Jump scare. There were two options there. Take it on the left or take it on the right. I chose one or I chose poorly, let me fucking tell you. Smarter way. Yeah, so probably try to land on it here. Boom. I mean, we're definitely going up. Alright, trust. Now, what happened? Wait, what happened? I'm actually gonna look at my video for that. I have, but it's been a really long time, okay? I think I played Mario Land 2 back in like... It was on the 3DS. I figured I jumped off the screen. It's Mario Land 1, okay, I never played Mario Land 1. I played 2. Like, usually there's. Yeah, right. In Mario Land 2, there's like a thing here you can grab, isn't there, usually? Right, I played that back in, like, straight up, like, 2014, probably. I hate to say it, don't remember. Marlin's fun. I enjoy that game. I thought I wouldn't make it for sure. Let's wait for it to come back. It goes right, okay. I thought it would just speed up where it currently is, but nope. Mr. Johnson, it goes right. Easier to do it when it's like this, then. Okay, what the fuck do you mean you enter the door? Do you just mean you enter the door? Oh, you enter the door. What's the fucking... No, you don't, asshole! Bitch. This is not Mega Man? Why? Mega Man's good. Oh, Lockstep is always genius. What a fucking good ass game. How did I miss that? I ain't seen much traps so far. You know, I could be wrong. This could be a common Cosmoing L. That was a pretty good flex. My 3DS is the fucking, the Monster Hunter new 3DS. I don't think I have it signed, though. That's actually bad because it'll be there. I wasn't ready for it to push me off. Because it didn't push me in. Ladies and gentlemen, please mark Kilp Moment off of your bingo board. reviews are in, folks. Chan's honestly kind of based, so. I should have seen that coming, honestly. That was the time to go, I guess. Hello, lady. How am I doing that? How did I do that? Three times? That didn't seem right. I don't know. I popped the fuck off. I mean, as long as they make it to Emperor Miku, I could beat this game tonight. There's no problem. I did not realize that this, like, stage had, like, five bosses, though. Does it move randomly? I think it went up last time, too, so I should go up as well. I mean, that is not a hard ask. Yeah, I'm not quite sure how to do that one, still. Phases. Mm-hmm. I probably should stay a bit forward. Maybe the not the right way to dodge that. Okay, so I guess it does that infinitely until I kill it. Well, I beat that phase. The problem is it says shield until I shoot, huh? Well, until it shoots. It makes damage a little bit harder. Okay, that one I actually just can't even shoot it on, so I should just focus on dodging that one. Actually, can I like get behind it or something? The problem is that this attack doesn't let me really get close. Yeah, like, I can't get close here, so I can't get behind. Could I run behind afterwards? I guess the blue starts depending on when you start shooting, so you might get some weird ass overlap sometimes. Gotcha. Not much control I can do there. Through that. Yeah, I can't get behind it. I just gotta do it. I didn't make it through. Okay, well, I can't really get much closer than that. I just gotta get my attempt past the third attack and then just not choke the ending, I guess. Way. Jarvis, play Super Mario Game Over theme. That's just fucking hard, man. That is just fucking hard. Man, when I was a child, I spent years stomping Koopas on the original Mario Bros. Game at my local laundromat. Yeah. Walter White. The one where it's like the QuickTime event before he says Koopa is this fucking genius. That might be like the best video I've seen, like, all month. I need to look at it again, hold on. Here's.
Growing up, man, I spent hours of my life stomping Koopas. Growing up.
What a fucking good video. Quick time events in real life are just, it's never not gonna be funny, I think. He kinda does. Okay, I wasn't ready for that. I'm not quite sure how we're gonna do that. This boss definitely seems like the hardest thing in the game so far. The bat they were talking about? What? No, they were talking about Crimson. Thank you. I guess in theory that curving is patterned, so I could just like learn spots for it. Are bats birds? I don't know, I'm not an ornithologist. You have to ask one of those. Are birds mammals? I don't think so, right? Alright, then GG. Bad, not bird. Yeah, I just need to figure out a good spot to dodge that one. And I think I'll be good to tackle on phase four more. You know me, I'll take any distinction, man. I ain't cheap. Well, I am cheap, actually. Need to be higher. I have to guess, like, the Emperor Miku is right after this, basically. It feels like it's not gonna be anything else. I really don't have a good spot for that, so. I mean, I kind of do, but also I kind of don't. So in theory, I just need to do it once, as long as I do good damage. I think there is, like, some form of bleedle, but yeah, like... Like, no more real platforming. And thank God for that. We're just fighting the Guardian right now. Yeah, that's funny because Chris Pratt is the Guardian of the Galaxy, isn't he? Super Guardians of the Mario Galaxy. Probably the least funny thing I've said in a long time. Missed. Infinite jump patterns are definitely harder than just regular patterns. Okay, so the blue is fine and the red is okay. I can just like move it up. We figured it out. Cracked the code. Should be good to move on now. Get it with that. I literally just saw final boss. Oh, last, yeah. Alright, let me go to the bathroom and then we can beat this ass in like 2 hours. No problem. Seemed appropriate to put that before the final boss. Anyway, we need to relearn phase one. That's about it though. Even this phase seems easier. It looks right now, actually. Yeah, you might be right. The boss theme really matched up very well with the fight in K3. I was surprised when people said, like, they replaced it. Mini you've ever heard. That's not really a selling point, I'm not gonna lie, but could always put on the back burner. Yeah, that's just a kill. That blue set out to kill me. That's an inciting proposition. Bro, you need to calm the fuck down. Like, what is this? So this phase is new. Clear. Well, I'm curious about this now. Hold on. I mean, yeah, you're right, though, Sonic. Spoilers, I've already played most of this boss. That's a banger. It kind of is, honestly. X. We should actually try to count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I was gonna say, isn't it about to come from the bottom? Like, am I in a really bad spot right now? I just need to learn like phase 4, and I think phase 8 is also a new one. Both like pattern phases. I figured it would be. Can I get like slightly easier RNG for God's sake? I mean, K3 has the extra line, but I don't know, actually. It's probably both. the right thing. I guess green is kind of just due, huh? The last bit seems a bit harder than just due, but you know. Maybe it is. I read that too late, actually. Yeah, I think doing green ice like I just do is kind of the right way to do it. As I said in that, I think it was phase 4 or something? In the K3 version. Fuck the pattern, I'm just gonna do it. Oops. Yeah, I'm fucking up phase 1 right now. Managed to do the exact wrong thing there. That was awesome. I should have just got. The thing is, right, with K3, you don't have the floor. And I need to remember, I have the floor here. That is like a massive difference. What will he say? Legalize marijuana. Well, me when I miss my jump twice. That's true! That's literally true! Did I cut myself there? I think I did. Brr. Man, who do we gotta talk to change things around here? I mean, like, everyone listens. Like, he doesn't know Omega Lol. That would be a banger tweet, honestly. Just add Joe Biden, but he doesn't know. Fuck yeah, soda daughter. It was good school, dude. Nice one. Bro, spoilers, is that what happens in the game? I said that as if I was like ever any chance that I would actually play the game. That's the real fucking joke. I mean, yeah, I know, that's why I'm not playing it. Yeah, okay, you make a good point. I don't know, it's literally... Okay. Shit, I got. Alright, consider myself owned. Am I at 7 or 8? I don't fucking remember. Ah, too hard. I go for it. Give it your best shot, bro. Yeah, I probably shouldn't go on the floor, actually. Isn't Deltarune already like depression though? Okay, fair. No way. Three. It chills. Why the fuck would anything give you chills? Last time I got chills is every time I listen to the Ace Combat fucking orchestra. Number 15. I was like, Undertale was good because it wasn't really depression, right? It was just kind of fucking good. It was just a good-ass game. I kind of don't give a shit about the depression aspect. Undertale had sex? Did it? When? Yeah, Undertale has like a morale or something. I'm just like, whatever, you know? That's kind of interesting. I don't get it, I don't get it, I don't get it, I don't get it, I don't get it. Please explain the joke. Up, huh? Damn, Flav. Yeah, basically all that to say I don't fucking like RPGs, GG. Crazy, I know. It's almost like I never said it before. Or if I don't take every opportunity to mention that I hate RPGs. Because it's like my one personality trait. I think this shot is safe. What I'm just gonna do this here. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. I'm glad you understand me on a deeper level. Oops, 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 I'm alive. I'm not alive. The fuck you want? Oh, you're right. I just don't have it up. Calm and Cosmoel. I literally forget about that all the fucking time unless I'm like rolling a game. There's a rage counter as well. The Sand K3 kid. Yeah, and? There we go. Yeah, I'll get some. Considering I haven't actually made it past phase 4 yet, I'm kind of doubting my abilities to clear this tonight. But maybe I will. Maybe I will. Aww. Yeah, I feel like that's not a difficulty problem. That's a different type of issue. Thank you. Maybe I shouldn't actually, like, I don't know. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. I think my problem there was I went down too fast. I need to learn to appreciate the moment. No reason to move unless you're like in immediate danger. Damn, that bullet came in with the fucking vengeance. So if I rush in there, that's fine. And this is where I remember what to do, probably, sort of. That's fine. I did think it might be a bit harder in this than in K3, because in this one it doesn't, like, curve. Like the weird champ shit. And I do think it not curving makes it probably a bit harder. I mean, that was my first thought the moment I saw it. I was like, huh, that's probably harder than this one. Thank you. curbing often just makes things easier, honestly. Like, unless you had a shit ton of it, like, curbing is usually, like, pretty easier than just straight bullets. That's the maybe the worst way to go. Is the circle maybe a bit bigger as well? I'm not sure. Good luck, Steven. That's fine. I thought I messed up accounting anyways. Bonk. can't platform right now. That's the big problem. Get that pitbull off of there. That's on me, should have gone back. What attack is even after that? Just stop and go, right? And then after stop and go, there's a new one, and then there's final. Nice one. That was stupid. Happens to the best of us, and that was definitely the one death. That was definitely my first death right there. For sure, factual. I do wonder why it's saying one. I just kind of like leave it in the bag. I never actually look at it. Shit, you might be right. Never turned it off after the memorial. And you know what? Like, thank God for that. Yeah, thank God for that. I suck at the first part of Attack 3. The second part's fine, just the first part. Coming by. I'm not feeling this boss right now, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm not in the mood right now. But I mean, at the same time, like, even if I'm not in the mood, like, my brain on shooty boss is just, like, yum. And I'm not talking about, like, the food brand. Nice one. Just the jump button. I actually lived. I'm like going too fast, actually. I gotta slow the fuck down. I gotta slow the fuck down. Settings fucking calibrated in there. I'm not sure what's up with my brain. I can't stop thinking about, like, the Prezzo tweet that said, like, why does anime food look so fucking good, and it's just a picture of fucking Dream's face. I can't stop thinking about it right now. I'm literally not even thinking about this boss, I'm just like, why does anime food look so fucking good? Let's get Dream's face on stream. Yeah, I might as well, huh? Right for this attempt. Let's get Dream's face on stream. Does anyone have a picture of Dream's face? I actually don't. I guess I can just look for Dream face and be like, yeah, that's it. The problem is that the first two fucking pictures that say, like, Dream face reveal, it's not even Dream! Pictures folder. Minecraft celebrity Dream. I would like it to not be a WebP file, please. That's just gonna be a WebP file, isn't it? Well, I hope OBS can load that shit. God, I hope it can load that shit. Let's see. Image Dream. Yeah, there we go. Let's just get a good crop on that. Right there. Why does anime food look so fucking good? Hopefully he brings good luck. Wait, did he cheat actually? Oh fuck, that's not gonna bring good luck. I forgot about that. He literally cheated his luck in a run all about getting lucky. This cannot be good. No, anime food still looks good. But maybe we should just not have it on the stream. Maybe I should just get like a fucking bowl of ramen instead. He kinda does, yeah. Shit. Alright, Dream, I'm sorry to say. Get off. I'm gonna get some ramen. Hold on. Naruto. Ramen. There we go. Good morning. There we go. Just fucking ramen. Why is anime food look so fucking good? Damn, they eating good. I literally just like Googled like Naruto ramen. And I was like, okay, that looks like anime, let's go. I'm honestly not the biggest fan of ramen. I've had it like twice now. It ain't bad. Like, I don't think I would go out of my way for it though. Maybe I just ain't had good ramen, but I don't know. Yeah, same. Like, last time I had ramen was pre-COVID. Yes, that's the classic Asian. I looked up and down and I was just like, whoa. Well, it's, I kind of want to see that again, actually. That was so rough. Green is kind of awesome. Yeah, now that I figured it out, green is really awesome. Here you go, figure it out. Oh shit. Yeah, I can't be mad at that. That's so raw. Anyway, after that we've got like the do 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 do, and then they start curving. And then you just go here. Ooh. But yeah, by that point in the K3 version, I think I had like cleared it. Like listening to the song at that point. Fast. And theater's running like right next to where I work, so I could go there at some point. The problem is I live in a very busy place, so it's pretty much always full. Well, I work in a very busy place. I do want to try moving closer to where I work. Make it at home sounds like the W here, not gonna lie. That's a common W, if you will. I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking good, dude. I'm so fucking good. Just put my face over Dream. I can see it. Don't tell the Dream fans I said all this, by the way. I'm gonna get like fucking crucified. Damn. You know, who's worse actually, Dream fans or K-pop fans? Respectable answer. gotcha. Is it more girls? I guess in theory it would be. Happens to the best of us. Thinking about Voss Mario level. I should do another fucking 3D All-Stars playthrough, like 100% soon. I mean, not soon, but like eventually. That's always fun. Amen to that. We love video games. Woo! Big ups to John Video Game, maker of the first video game. I did not see that, what the fuck? Why would you do that? Why is Pong what you do with artificial brain cells? Not bad, Cadence. Not bad. Can I go? 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 Thank you. Oi. I needed to go up faster there. I actually started too high, that was the problem. Quicker than my usual, I think. Surprise. Yeah, I made it pretty far today. Alright, I'll try. Some unfortunate news. I have a good one, Artist. It's over, Barfy Bros. I'm probably gonna stop fairly soon as well, anyways. Kinda not super in the mood to grind this out. Plus, like, I don't know, it's getting late. I thought I'd be able to get past everything much faster, but turns out this boss is still a little bit hard. Clear. I should need to go down more there. I get at least another attempt to attack 5. That'd be nice. You know what, I'm gonna call it quits. I am gonna go chill for the rest of the night. I'm not feeling up to it right now. I put that in the wrong folder. Oops. Yeah, not sure. I just don't feel like playing a boss too much right now. Okay. I don't think I'll stream tomorrow. I'm gonna go shopping because it's not gonna rain anymore. So yeah, I'll probably be back. Well, I'll definitely be back Saturday morning. Me and Arst are gonna start Zaki 1, and I'm gonna play more of that afterwards. probably beat it and start a new game. So yeah, until Saturday. Peace.